Bird flu, this is a disease of birds. This is not the disease of human beings. And when we boil eggs or chicken meat at 100 degrees Celsius, no virus will survive in that temperature. My name is Dr. Ajit Shankar Ranade, and I'm working as Dean at Mumbai Veterinary College. Bird flu, it is seen all over the world, but it was first found in the state of Maharashtra in year 2006 in Nawapur district. And thereafter, you know, it is coming every year in some state or the other in the country. It's a virus, influenza group of virus, which causes this particular disease. And this particular disease comes to our country through the migratory birds, which travel all the way from different continents in winter season in this particular place. They bring in the infection along with them, and then they spread that infection to the other birds, wild birds, maybe the crows, the kites, and then from them, the disease gets transmitted to other domestic birds, maybe chickens as well. In our country, we have a system of cooking everything by boiling. So this particular bird flu virus, it gets inactivated at 70 degrees Celsius. And when we boil the food at 100 degrees Celsius, nothing is remaining. So you need not worry about, you know, transmission of this particular infection from eggs or meat to human beings, number one. And the second part of it is that vertical transmission of this disease has not been reported. And the third important aspect is that if particular disease strikes in the poultry sheds, the birds die. 100% mortality will be seen. So there will be hardly any birds left or the eggs left which can come to the market, which are coming from the infected birds. So the consumers need not have any fear in their mind. So consumption of eggs and meat is very safe, in spite there is a disease in some of the areas of the state or the country. We had a very bad patch of corona pandemic, and just after the corona pandemic was getting over, this particular disease has struck. So maybe that's the reason why it has made so much of a news, and people are very scared about it, but there is no need to get scared about it. There is no change in the virus. It's the same old virus which keeps on coming every year in the country. There is a lot of debate about, you know, whether we should cull the birds or not. If you want to keep the disease in a particular area, a particular zone, and prevent its spread to other parts of the state or the country, then the norms and the protocols that have been prescribed by OIE need to be followed. And those protocols we have followed in 2006 also, when the disease was present in Nawapur, and that helped in containment of the disease. But we are telling, government is telling, all the scientists are telling, that there is no need to worry about it. Don't trust on the rumors. The birds are affected because of the virus, and that virus as such cannot cause infection in human beings. You keep on consuming chickens and eggs just the way you were doing it. After cooking it properly, thorough cooking is necessary. That's the only advice which I would give. And as far as poultry farmers are concerned, maintain biosecurity, maintain cleanliness, maintain hygiene, sanitation, disinfection. Try to prevent the entry of pathogenic agents or the infective agent in the premises of the poultry farm. Keep the wild birds away, keep the migratory birds away, and keep the biosecurity tight. Your farm will be saved.